Assalamu alaikum. Shanca Wali Rafaees Parel, Hazrat Ismail Shah Baba of Parel, the most beautiful Dargah. And this Dargah is doing a lot of good work, amazingly good work, which hardly you will notice anywhere in Mumbai. This Dargah, the trustees and the people that make up the followers of this holy saint, they have done a beautiful job. They are giving accommodation and boarding to people cancer affected and being treated at Tata Hospital. The Dargah charges 50 rupees per head, and two people can stay along with the cancer afflicted person. And this is noble. This is one of the most noble gestures, and this is what Sufism is all about. This is what Islam is all about. It's about helping humanity. It's helping the needy, the poor. And this is what the holy saint Ismail Shah Baba, Nuri Shah Baba, and the other saints that are there in this huge complex of Ismail Shah Baba, Baghdadi Baba, Hussain Baba, they have done this fabulously. And you come to this Dargah, you will find peace, serenity, and you will away from the chaos of Parel traffic, you will find something quiet over here. You can introspect. And this is why I come here. Whenever I'm depressed or lonely, or whether I sit here with Babu Bhai, Noora Bhai, Nihal, all these people, and the Dhuni of Sakar Ali Baba. And I recommend you all to go and visit this Dargah. It's a beautiful place. This is beyond caste, color or creed, whether you are a Hindu, Dalit or any community. Sufi shrines are for everybody. There's no board that says reservation rights, you know, reserved. No way. You can just come. And the people that are being given, that have been given accommodation at the Dargah, housing these cancer patients, is for everybody. Hindus, Muslims, Dalits, everybody. So with this, I will take you into this video where I shot all these pictures on the Canon DSLR. I did not upload them, so I hope you enjoy it. And I would also want you all to like and subscribe to my videos. My videos are about peace. My videos are about India. My videos are for every Muslim, you know. Even those are non-Muslims, it is for them too, you know, because my videos show you faith, culture, its diversity in and unity. Whether it's a Hindu person or a Dalit or a Sikh or anybody, the Dargah is a place where everyone visits and remembers the greatness of the Sufi saints. And the greatness of the Sufi saints was one thing, and that was humility. Whether you go to Ajmer Sharif, Makhdum Shah Baba or any other Dargah, you will always find, or Abdul Rahman Shah Baba, or Hisamuddin Shah Baba, you will, Bismillah Shah Baba, you will always find humility of the saint that touched us all. And this is how they converted our hearts. They didn't need to convert our religion. You keep your religion. They added sweetness to the milk of humanity. And this is what Sufism is all about. I am a Shia Muslim, but I have been documenting Sufism for many years now. It has been almost 30 years. I documented Chishtia, I documented Madariya, I documented Rafai, I documented Kadri Rafai, I documented the Banwas, I documented the Kalandris, and this is the beauty I wanted to present to all of you. I hope the path of Ali, the path of Hussain, the path of Ahle Bayt enlightens all of you. Ya Ali Mother, thank you.
Dargah sun jawab salam Thank you. nahi gaya hai mera bhi gham mita do mera bhi gham mita do ya Ismail Shah Baba ya Ismail Shah Baba dilri meri bana do ya Ismail Shah Baba kab tak pada rahunga duniya ki thokron mein kab tak pada rahunga duniya ki thokron mein ab to gale laga lo ab to gale laga lo ya Ismail Shah Baba ya Ismail Shah Baba bigri meri bana lo ya Ismail Shah Baba la ali ke pyar बात मां के है दुलारे मौला अली के प्यारे बात मां के है दुलारे सदका दो पंजतन का सदका दो पंजतन का या इस्माइल शबाबा इस्माइल शबाबा बिगड़ी मेरी बना दो या इस्माइल शाह बाबा या इस्माइल शाह बाबा
अल्लाहुम्मा सल्ली अला सय्यदिना मौलाना मुहम्मदी व अला आले सय्यदिना मौलाना
Thank you. my hands, not possible. No.
Yeah.